Edmund Lee said, you must surround yourself with the dreamers and the doers, the believers and the thinkers. But most of all, surround yourself with those who see the greatness within you, even when you don't see it in yourself. If you want to be successful in your life, you must surround yourself with winners. Oprah Winfrey said, surround yourself with people who are only going to lift you higher. We only get one life, one chance to make a difference, to make an impact, to do something great. In order to take on the adversities, the challenges, all the obstacles that are coming your way, you can only overcome those obstacles with a winning mindset. And when you surround yourself with average-minded friends, that will hold you back and keep you from your dreams. You must eliminate all negativity in your life. You must eliminate anyone who says you can't do something, that you aren't good enough, that you're not worthy of success. Start surrounding yourself with positive people that lift you higher. You can start doing the work every single day, waking up early, grinding it out, doing the reps every single day, day in and day out, developing your craft, mastering your skills, becoming someone you've never become by doing things you've never done. That's what it's gonna take to have a winning mindset, repeating patterns over and over and over again, and developing yourself into such a powerful belief that anything is possible. You must eliminate anyone with an average mindset and start seeking out those positive, inspiring friends. Start seeking out those individuals who have a mindset that is just a little bit off, just a little bit crazy, that thinks anything could be possible. Those are the difference makers. Those are the change makers. The ones that step beyond the crowd. The ones that stand out and speak up and use their voice. They do the unpopular. You need to surround yourself with those type of people. Eliminate all individuals in your life that say you can't do something, that you aren't good enough. They aren't good enough, and they're projecting their limiting beliefs on you. Those with a winning mindset don't discount their beliefs. They don't discount their gifts. They don't discount their uniqueness in the world. They upgrade their beliefs. They upgrade their mindset. They upgrade their talents by constantly working and grinding and surrounding themselves with positivity. Use every single day to create more belief within yourself. You must surround yourself with winners if you want to achieve an incredibly powerful life. If you want to achieve great things in your life, you must have a mindset that is so strong, so powerful, so positive that you believe anything is possible. And in order to do that, you must surround yourself with others who think as crazy as you do that anything is possible. Because my friend, you know that all things are possible. Focus on finding those individuals who can lift you higher, and eliminate all individuals who try to hold you back.